Morning, everybody. Another Monday morning in lockdown. Now, after yesterday's very emotional poem, I thought I'd lighten things up this morning with a wee bit of fun. Years ago, with a cleaner at my work by the name of Tracy Simpson, that's a photo there. Now, Tracy was a wee minx, absolute minx. The practical jokes she played in Batman and myself were countless. Great fun. And she never took offence at this poem. In fact, she asked for a copy and got it framed, so I didn't think I upset her. It's pretty severe, but she deserved it. So this is called Oor Cleaner. Oor Cleaner is a pleasant lass, but she's no what you'd call normal. She'll smile and laugh at all your jokes and join in when the crack's informal. But the thing that sets Tracy apart from a next door lass that's fair, each Monday morn she will arrive with different colour hair. Now loads of women dye their heads, most with pleasant, subtle hues. There are some who'll change to redheads to match a brand new pair of shoes. Extensions or gentle highlights can enhance Miss Lassie's looks, and for new ideas they like to scour loads of glitzy fashion books. Hairdressing's a profession that takes years to truly master, and even all the gidgeons tell tale with the odd disaster. But Tracy prefers to date her shell, as she says they're far too dear. She'd rather spend her precious cash on vodka, gin or beer. She sometimes brings in goodies for the office lads to taste, and to this day I've yet to see on a treat that's gone to waste. For tablet and for biscuits, she's much better than my mother, but her toffee apples gave me jip when they glued my jaws together. She likes to wash a flare with bleach, but she marks it far too strong, for even with the door ajar, it lingers all day long. The thing that winds her up the most is Batman's manky tip. I've heard her threaten him out loud. I'm throwing that lot in the skip. In time I wondered to myself, if she'd done her hair when she was foo, as her head resembled something that you'd use to scrub a loo. Of all those colours o' the rainbow, 'twas the worst that she could pick. The putrid green o' the Celtic team left me feeling off a sick. An extra bonus for you today is another contribution from Billy Horn, my good pal Billy, who very kindly agreed to do this poem. I've never done it myself, but I've heard Billy doing it once before and it was absolutely magic. And his video that's following this one, if you do nothing else today, watch that. Absolute brilliant. Thank you, Billy, for once again agreeing to help us out here. That's all for me, folks, for today. So stay safe, stay in, and look after yourselves, and we'll see you all tomorrow. Bye.